Originally from, praise God. That's the church where our own mother Laird is from, praise God. Our foundation member, praise God. And the preacher, praise God. All those from Woodlands Bible Way Apostolic Church, please stand. Let's hear how you shout that praise in Woodlands. 1, 2, 3. Praise the Lord. Put your hands together for them, praise God. Praise the Lord. And Sister Laird, I'll go your shout and hurry. Just stand and give us one more shout. That one is for yourself now. Praise God. Alright. Wow, praise Him. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Praise God. Now we have a young man who celebrated his birthday. Was it yesterday? Is yesterday or Friday? Yesterday? Praise God, yes. And I'm speaking of Brother Derek. Can we take a minute and just say,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Brother Derek. Happy birthday to you.
The Lord bless you, sir. We wish you many more. May God keep you. May He bless you with the Holy Ghost today. May today be your day for the Holy Ghost. What a beautiful birthday gift that would be. I expect the people of God to agree with me and believe with me. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. Outside, everybody on the outside, give a shout. All of your members and this kids kind of push you outside today. Give a shout. From the outside, I see a lot of men on the outside, so this might sound good. 1, 2, 3, from the outside. The Lord bless you and keep you. Praise God, praise God.
The moral of the story is, there are many folks who are anointed and purposed to do the will of God, And many times they fail and disobey God because they listen to what other Christians said to them. These Christians can be in the person of leaders or prophets who present themselves to be so anointed and connected to God. You see, the king was not able to cause the man of God to disobey the Lord, but the old prophet did by lying and profaning the name of the Lord. We are encouraged to know the word of God in order to recognize the voice of God. Obey God and Him only. Protect your soul. Protect your ministry. Be vigilant. Be watchful. Do you remember Gideon? Through it was an angel of the Lord that spoke to him of what God would do through him and to save Israel. He asked the Lord for confirmation. He chose to hear from the Lord directly. Gideons, arise.
Gideons, arise.
Hey! God bless you. God bless you. Come on, put your hands together for the Lord, everybody. Hallelujah. The writer says, in the presence of the Lord, there's fullness of joy. And that his right hand are pleasures forevermore. It's not that we don't have problems. Huh? It's not that we don't have bills to pay. It's not that some of you here don't have money to give you a problem at home. It's not that some of you don't have woman to give you a problem at home. It's not that you don't have problems on the job. But when you're in the presence of the Lord, there is fullness of joy. Somebody open up the mouth of God. Praise God, praise God. God is good, and we thank him today for his bountiful mercies towards us. As I look, you may be seated just for a bit. As I look, and I say that there's nothing better than to find yourself in the house of the Lord, in a free atmosphere, where you're able to worship without anybody checking you out, where you're able to speak in tongues if you want to, if you're able to run up and down if you want to. There's just something about being in the presence of God. Somebody magnify the Lord. Praise God.
You can use the word of God, which is the sword, because I heard that the Bible told me, he said the word of God is fast, and it is sharper than any two-edged sword. So anything they say, just the blood.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Blood.
Yes, sir.
The blood. I told them the other day when some bad guys came in the community, and some folks don't want to go to church because they are afraid. I told them if they pass through the blood,
Let them do what they want to do with you.
Come on now. Come on now. Come on.
Yes, the only way I don't go is unless the authorities told me to stay in.
That's right.
And the Bible says you must obey magistrate and obey those, hallelujah, that carries the authority. Amen. So if they say stay in the house, I want to stay in my house. But as long as the freedom is given to me to go and to worship God, no devil or demons can stop me from praising God. Or whatever they are preaching here, or whatever they are preaching out here, Lord Jesus, I come to the confront. Hallelujah to God. So whatever they preach a country message, hallelujah, in the town church, oh, praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God, because you got to understand that when you cover under the blood, hallelujah, if they back you up, hallelujah to God, all you got to say is the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah, that's all you got to say, the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah to God, hallelujah. So you got to understand that you carry the power of God, the dunamis power, hallelujah, is in you. Hallelujah, because that is what God gave you. Hallelujah, because when you wrestle, you don't wrestle with the natural things of the world. Hallelujah, so you need something from God to fight against the spirits in the dark world. So that's why Jesus had to send the Holy Ghost. That's why he said, I go, but I send you a comforter. And when the comforter is come, it shall teach you all things, and it shall bring back all things. Oh, good God Almighty, is there any anybody that is hungry for the Holy Ghost? I wouldn't mind you run, come now. Is there anybody that is hungry for the Holy Ghost? I wouldn't mind you run, come. I say, if you're hungry, come. Lord, I say, if you're hungry for the power of the Holy Ghost, I wouldn't mind you run, come now. I say, power is in the house today. I say, power is in the house. I say, power is in the house today. I wouldn't mind you run, come. Is there anybody in the house, you need a blood coverage? I invite you to come today. If you need a blood coverage, come.
If you have not yet, if you're a backslider today and you desire to return to the Lord, I just invite you to come and stand up here today. If you're a backslider and you want to come back, Rama Kashatawahuya. If you don't baptize in Jesus' name, I command you to come.
Holy Ghost. Open your mouth and praise God. Yes, Lord.
house.
Yes, yes.
Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost fire.
Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost.
Open your mouth, Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost.
Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire! Fire! Holy Ghost
fire! Glory to the Father and the Son. Now there's one who's getting ready to be baptized. Put your hands together for the Lord. We have four fallen soldiers. Decide to pick up back the weapon.
Yes, Jesus.
Put on back the armor.
Yes, Lord.
And start to fight again.
Jesus.
We have one down here who just walked in tongues. Filled with the Holy Ghost. Are you forced in any way to make this decision, or are you doing this of your own free will?
I'm doing this of my own free will.
Amen. And the church rejoice.
Amen.
The church rejoice. And this is Sister Arlene's son, right? His mother, a few months ago, went down in this very same pool. And now the son is going down also. The church rejoice. The church rejoice. I now therefore baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and ye shall, glory to God, glory to God, receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. And the Lord give it to me by the Holy Ghost. I now baptize you.
So I ask you to welcome the new, brother Kevin. Come on, put your hands together for the young man. Come on, put your hands together for the young man. Praise God, praise God, praise God. I ask you to right on here. What up, Sister Ali? What up? What up? I'm going to read here and come with you. What up? I'm going to ask the others who are to be restored. All these soldiers who are to be restored. Just come back and stand right beside over here. Come on, put your hands together for the young man.
Young woman,
my God,
a young man, another young woman, another young lady. Oh God, my church, just line up and turn around, line up. Look at them, look at them, look at them, church, look at them, church. Somebody says spiritual state of emergency. Somebody says spiritual state of emergency. Let the devil know so the church now back down. Just come and do your thing. Come and do your thing, restoration center. You know what to do. 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 Come and welcome them. Come and show them some love. Go ahead, Sister Ali. Yes, man. Yes, yes. Mommy and son. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yes!
Say God, you turn a message to a message. Now the messenger arrived. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me are the worker, God are the boss.